scientifically proven that women are responsible for 65% of greenhouse gases.
Yes! This place is so good.
So secret up top.
Let's do three two-person scenes right at the top. Keep them grounded.
Definitely.
And then everybody get out there and let's all have fun together.
Yeah. Cool. Yeah. Yeah.
And don't be afraid to like go back to the suggestion. If
oh, yeah.
For sure. We should, it'd be cool to do like something in the middle, like build an object or something with everyone. You
oh,
know?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Guys, let's not just try to make them feel bad about their secret. Like they paid money for
it. Oh, shit. Yeah. Shit.
Okay, so because we didn't explicitly discuss the labels boyfriend and girlfriend explicitly, this wasn't a full-blown relationship.
I always thought you just weren't taking this that seriously.
I went to a wedding with you in France.
Yeah, and at that wedding, when that uncle asked if I was your petit copine, you said, no thank you.
I thought he was offering me an appetizer or something.
He was asking if I was your girlfriend.
Well, I don't speak fucking French.
You said the secret to success is to keep them guessing. And I think you're going left. You go right.
My dad always said, right or left, ball's gotta go in the hoop.
That's more than a strong pull.
But he said it takes discipline to do anything. Anything at all.
He said you gotta have a good brain.
And always be a good sport. Good game.
And sometimes, you just gotta go with the flow.
And the moment that you wander far from me, I wanna feel you in my arms again.
Tried these Doritos loaded yet?
What?
I haven't even seen these before.
Well?
What do you think?
Hey, I'm out here for Bit Tank. We're buying jokes in Times Square. You guys know any jokes? Are you guys funny?
Sure.
Big line at Old Navy right now. Everyone's trying to get chinos. Do you know any jokes? You guys dating? Are you guys brother and sister?
Brother and sister.
Yeah.